Hey, what's going on, guys? Today we have another little review. This one is going to be an RC car from Ross. I went to Ross and I found this over there, and I decided, yeah, let's try it out. I already reviewed the one from Walmart that I think was the best. Let's review the Super Wheel Monster Truck 1/16 scale. It looks pretty massive. This looks like a crawler to me. It's a really nice background here. That's kind of cool. Useless. Let's check this out. So this uses two double A's, and this comes with a rechargeable little battery. Oh, there we go. It's pretty quick. Well, let's test it here. In the little course I have set up. I'm just kidding. It's just. Let's check it out. All right. It crawls. For sure. It's pretty fast. Have little lights. You see when you go reverse, they light up red. That's pretty funny. Interesting. Let's go through the course. Dude, my battery fell, but it's still going with the battery dragon. That's funny as hell. Dude, the battery is just dragging. Hey, but that thing goes. That's actually pretty good. All right, let me go get that. Go over there. See how fast it takes to get there. Oh, damn, he's attacking. They'll punch him. No. His little collar can go, man. Interesting. Oh, that has lights in the front too. What? No way. Not even good crawlers come with all this stuff, dude. Oh man, look at this thing go. Look at the lights. Those lights, dude, look at that. That's freaking badass. Oh man, that's cool as hell. It has a light bar on top that lights up too. Man, 20 bucks is really coming along. Look at this. For $20, little kids can have fun. I'm having fun. The little kid in me. Look at this thing. It hasn't even fallen, bro. Wow. I have good crawlers that fell already. Look at this thing go. Pretty badass. Look at this thing. Let's see how I go. Jumping off that brick. Look at this control. Wow. Okay. It's funny. Man, I can't. Look at this light. That's fucking light. Man, this thing. Look at the cat over there just looking at it. That's funny. What the hell? He's probably like, is that food? Oh, man. Battery fell again. Alright, guys. Well, that's my review. This is the remote right here. And I'm going to give it a thumbs up. 20 bucks. Really good worth. That cat even liked it. Look at me. Can't stop looking at it. I'm telling you. It's a looker. Yeah, guys. Well, that's that. Hope you guys enjoyed the review. And it's a really beautiful day. Enjoy the rest of your day, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next review.